Hi, I'm one of the parents with Thakur International and I'm here to share my experience on online learning. Before I do that, let me take you one step backwards and I will start right from admission because I have taken admission only from this academic year and the entire admission process was also followed through the online methodology. So right from the inquiry stage up until the admission, everything was again through online. And I had an absolute seamless experience and I would like to first thank the entire admission team for making it possible, especially in these challenging times. So the moment admission was done, the first question was when is the school going to reopen and what is going to be the teaching methodology, considering that the fact the schools are not going to reopen in June. And I was informed that the school is preparing themselves for the online platform, and as soon as my admission was done, I was enrolled to be part of the parents WhatsApp group for that specific grade, and I received a login ID and a password for my daughter for the Google Classrooms, and I was informed that the lectures will be taken through Google Classrooms, and I was not very sure, and I was still filled with anxiety. Though we had very systematically received the list of all teachers, who's going to be teaching her in that specific grade and which teacher is going to teach what subject, and there is and the URL link for every teacher on how to connect for their sessions. Of course, I was extremely, touched by the way, how much that the school has thought through in, sharing every step of information, with the parents to make this very seamless experience for them. However, there was still a bit of anxiety in me to say, what's going to happen on June 8th. And on June 8th, when the first lecture was supposed to start at 9, my daughter was logged into the session. And sharp at 9, the session started. Without any hiccups, the teacher was there. And it just looked, as if they were already, doing this every day in and day out. The session started and the day one went absolutely seamless without any hiccups. The second step was, question in my mind was, okay, how do I know what is happening in school? How do I keep a track of, things which is being taught? What are the, assessments that she needs to complete? Where does she have to be submitting all of those? Because I'm not an extremely computer savvy individual. And I went with my request to the coordinator, ma'am, Vaishali Gandhi, and she was kind enough to immediately arrange for a session, a special session to take us through with the entire navigation process. And I was informed, where to access the Google Classrooms and the G Drive that was created. And in G Drive, again, a specific drive was created, a folder was created for my daughter to store and upload all her, submissions of assignments. So I was very happy in every step that I approached, and every bit of information that they shared with me, so transparent, so clear, and so immediately, responding to the queries of parents. That is what I thought was the biggest strength in the school. Once where there is, a clear communication between the parent and the school, it makes life absolutely easy. And then came the next step of, my daughter, has never studied French ever before. And in this school, I was informed that French is a compulsory subject, until grade 6. So I was worried because she doesn't know French at all and she was clueless in the lectures. And when I went back again with a request, to the French ma'am, without again a second thought, she came back saying not to worry about it. And as a school, we have the concept of support classes that is being conducted for children. But being an online module at the moment, we're still working out on, how this process could be sorted, for the children. And she reassured confidence in me that, within a couple of days that she will be able to come back to me. And as she committed, within a day or two, they came back to me with a model of, what are the support classes, when it is going to be done, and who is going to be the support class teacher, helping out with the sessions. So extremely, responsive. The reciprocation from the teachers, for any concern that is raised by parent, in solving them, addressing them, listening to them, is just so comforting to me as a parent. It brings so much of, value for the fees that I pay to the school. And so I was very happy with the response, you know, from the entire academicians. So then came the next part. Now, okay, the school started and the sessions are going on. We know, you know, what are the classes, syllabus, and we had an access to the online, you know, books as well. So all the subject books were made available, all the key subjects books were made available online, and again the login IDs and the passwords, everything was again, you know, sorted and given to us. I was also informed that, you know, they're starting with the, you know, tests for children, you know, to check their assessment skills. Again, I was extremely worried on how this is going to be done now. But again, I must really appreciate, you know, the school for working so methodical and so meticulous. They had conducted a special session. I couldn't believe, you know, when I got the message to say that, you know, there is an orientation program and that is just going to talk about, you know, the assessment methodology, you know, on where the children will have to, you know, be appearing for the test, how do they upload the documents, and a special session was conducted. So everything, you know, that the school does, they take so much of pains in making the children understand, learn, and getting themselves comfortable to appear for it. Not just that, now this is the session, okay, log in. It's not like that. They walk up to every child literally, you know, of course virtually, trying to connect with them and bringing in a sense of comfort on, you know, are they comfortable navigating, are they comfortable, you know, scanning the papers, where do they upload, repeat out questions. So much of patience in them. I truly appreciate, you know, every teacher with the pains, you know, that they have taken, you know, to make this possible. I also see that, you know, every assessment that is being completed by the children and being uploaded, most of the teachers even come back correcting them, just like way, you know, how the notebooks are corrected. There's a tick mark on the, you know, soft paper, and then there are comments as well, you know, to make the children understand, you know, this should not be written like this, and this is how, this is the better explanation. So I do not see really any gap at all, you know, with the online system. This is just the way, as if, you know, how a real-time school would have functioned. And so therefore, as a parent, I'm extremely happy. And I hear my daughter also, you know, in the last few days telling me that she started liking the, you know, online way of learning as well. And as a parents, when we had raised, you know, concern even to the school saying, okay, the online tests have happened. Now, how do we know how our children have been faring since the last one and a half month? What is the communication, you know, to us? Immediately, they have come back again responding to us that, you know, they're conducting the virtual parent-teacher meeting as well, where the entire, you know, all-round performance of the children will be shared with us. So every step, the moment the question is raised and, you know, without, you know, a second thought, the school is listening to us and coming back with an action plan of the queries that we have raised. And that I think is an extreme, you know, plus point of the school. And I must definitely thank the camaraderie of, you know, under the supervision of the principal, Ms. Choi, the coordinators that I have interacted with, Vaishali Gandhi ma'am and Hina ma'am and a lot of others. I think tremendous, you know, tremendous support is being extended by the school to the parents. And that keeps us, you know, truly happy, and it's making learning extremely seamless and simple for the children as well. So thank you so much for this opportunity for me to, you know, share my experience with the school. Thank you.